The Luzon earthquake has damaged canals and irrigation dams in Region 3. According to Agriculture Secretary Manny Piñol, the damage is estimated at 50 million pesos based on the report by the National Irrigation Administration. Piñol says they are still awaiting word if the summer quake had any effect on the agriculture sector in the area.